Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Mardi Gras 2019! My name is Brad Parks. I'm going to be your master of mischief for the evening. I'd love to tell you about the Kiwanis Teenager of the Year from 2017. Now, this is exactly who 100% of your money tonight is going toward. This kind of kid. His name is Jamel Reed. He was class valedictorian. He was class president. He was National Honor Society president. He was Future Business Leaders of America president. He won the Chesapeake Bay Governor's School Community Service Award. And on top of that, he was the captain of the football team, a three-sport letter winner, and my personal favorite Jamel tidbit. This kid did not miss a day of school in 12 years. Oh my goodness. He is now, thanks to your incredible generosity, at the University of Virginia. He is studying to be a doctor. They are looking for that leg up that the Kiwanis can help provide. So please reach deep into your hearts and deep into your pockets. I hope we have some big gifts out there tonight. Mark, take it away.
I know some of you are here to enjoy the food. I know some of you are here just to sit at table with friends. But the real reason that we're here is to raise money so that children and families don't miss out on anything inside this community called Middlesex. So I want to tell you a story that's got a great ending to it. This young lady started at age 9. She went to camp every summer. Now she works full time at the Middlesex Family Y. Her name is Molly. Molly, where are you at? Where are you at? Where are you at? When you give tonight, you change the lives of children just like Molly. We want to raise a lot of money in a very short amount of time. We promise this will go quick, and we want everybody to have a chance to give tonight, to support the stories you heard, the lives that were transformed, and the mission of both the organizations represented tonight. Our first level tonight, to make a difference in the lives of children, $3,000. Anybody want to go at 3? Thank you very much. It does make a difference. It does change lives.
We have our wonderful staff here. Come on out with our king cakes. And this is how we will choose our king and the queen of the